Transfiguration of time. She steps through the hallway. In her mind, she has one wish: to find out the secret of the forbidden chamber. As the man who invented marbles and the conspiracy forbid her to enter. Many nights she lay sleepless. Today will be the day. As she steps through the doorway. Chamber. Stepping through the dark, shadowed hallway, the door seems so near. She takes the key from the lock and molds it into the hot wax. A sudden gush blows out the candle, leaving her in darkness. She steps into the secret room. The door shutting behind her. The room has taken her into its secret. It is the conspiracy of the man who invented marbles.